Those things from her EAP when she was 9 months.
Mulipuanji. Indilivino.
Madam Ngongo.
I think that will help her so much.
Important to you to think about, maybe you can talk to the teacher in her classroom to ask if she can always sit in the front. So that she's as close to the teacher as possible.
Emotes and the fitting of unit.
The audiometer.
Normal hearing on right ear?
Yeah, on the right ear. Yeah. It's normal.
Okay.
Det å komme inn i disse hostellene her på Moa, det er virkelig en ting som påvirker meg som rektor og som mor. Elevene har dårlige forhold med takplater som faller ned, tak med så mye hull. De har ikke beskyttelse mot mygg som gir malaria. Her må vi gjøre noe for at elevene skal få en god helse for å kunne få utdanning som de har stort behov for her i Malawi.
Taking into account that malaria is a killer, these young ones are sleeping without mosquito nets, they are lacking blankets and they are lacking beds. At the meantime, it's not safe for their life because currently some of them are getting different sicknesses because of the situation in which they are staying.
Oh!
especially in the society, in their respective communities, people take them as useless people. But what we can assure people is whenever these are given knowledge and skills, when they are supported fully, they can improve for the better and they can achieve academically and live independent life in a society.
Yeah.